John 6. After this, Jesus left go over to the other side of Galilee Sea with him follower them. Them call it Tiberias Sea too. One big crowd of people follow back him, cause them see the powerful miracle them him did a work and make sick people get better. So Jesus go up on one hillside and sit down up there with him follower them. Now, I did nearly time for the Jew them Passover holiday. When Jesus look round and see the big crowd of people there did a come to him, him said to Philip, "Which part you going find food for give them people ya?" Jesus didn't know where him a go do already. But him said that to Philip, car him did want to find out where him would have say. Philip answered him and say, "No, even 8 months what a pay would have enough to buy food for make none of them people you get even one little tubs of food." Then one of them other follower of them, Andrew, Simon Peter brother, said to him, "See one little boy with 5 little wheat bread and 2 little fish, but all them are going to serve for so much people." Jesus say, "Make the people them sit down." Now enough grass did they about the place. The people them sit down and number of the man them added add up to about 5,000. So Jesus take the food, give God thanks for it, and share give all of the people them. Then get as much as them want. After that, him take the fish them and do the same thing. After everybody full up, Jesus said to him follower them, say, "Take up all our leftover so that none no waste." So then take up the leftover food and full up 12 baskets with what them find. When the people them see the powerful sitting where Jesus do, them start say to them one another, "Are the prophet we did for coming of the world is for true." Now, Jesus did know so them did want to force him for turn them king. Him left the so and go back up in the hill. When evening come, Jesus special follower them go down at the lake and them go in a one boat to go to Capernaum. By that time there, it did dark. And Jesus named the which part them did they yet. When them did across the lake, one strong piece of breeze start blow and the water start get well rough. After them row and row for about 3 or 4 miles, them see Jesus a walk upon the water come at the boat. And them catch them afraid. But him said to them, "I'm a man, nobody afraid." Them did glad fi take him in the boat, and same time the boat reached the place where part them did make fi go. The next day, the crowd of people where did over the other side of the lake, see say I did ongo one boat over there, and Jesus nae go a night with him follower them, but them did a go well with him. Then now, some boat come in from Tiberias and seek a side of which part the people them name the food after the Lord did get thanks feet. So when the people them see say Jesus and him follower them name de there, them go in at the boat them and go to Capernaum to look for Jesus. When them find him on the other side of the lake, them said to him, say, "Teacher, and when you reach over here, yeah, so?" So Jesus answered him and say, "Me I go tell you no sitting with chugu chugu. Una na look for me chugu, una see the big and powerful miracle them we una see me do. No, una de look for me, car una get food for niam una belly full. No work for food, we can't poil, and we na go last no time." work for the kind of food where God make you not live forever. Adapt the food the man where God pick go and give you know. Father God put him special man. Father God put him special mark upon him for sure say him have the right for the way him do. So them ask him say, what we must do so we can do what God want we fi do? Jesus answered them and say, "At this God want fi do. Him want fi trust in the one where him send come." So them asked him say, what kind of powerful miracle you going to do for us so we can see it and believe in you? What you going to do? We father them did near manna in the desert. It right down in a God would say, him give them food from outer heaven for niam. So Jesus said to them, say, may I tell you no for true. And a bread will come from outer heaven Moses give you no. My father are the one where they give you no the real food from outer heaven. Cause the smaddy will come down from outer heaven and we give life to the people them where they in the world at him are the food we God give. So sir, them said to him, give it that food there and not tap give it. Then Jesus said to them, say, and me are the bread we give life. This maddy will come to me, now go hungry again. This maddy will trust in me, now go thirsty again. But, like me tell you already, you no see me and still you no not trust in me. Everybody where the Father give me, I go come to me. And me now go run them. Cause me come down from outer heaven for do what God want me to do. No for do me one a thing. And this the one we send me war. Him want me fi no make none of the people them when give me last. Him want me fi make them come back alive on the last day. Cause my father want everybody we see the boy pitney fi who him really be. And we trust in him fi live forever. And me a go make them come back alive on the last day. The Jew people them now start grumble through him say, me a the food we come from outer heaven. Then said to them one another say, I know Jesus, Joseph boy pitney this year. I know him father and mother we know. So then him a talk about say, me come from outer heaven. On a talk grumble mounts on one another. Jesus answered him, Somebody can't come to me if I the Father draw them come and me and make them come back alive on the last day. One of the prophet them writing a God would say, God a go teach all of them. Everybody will listen to the Father and take in what him say, come to me. I no say nobody ever see the Father yet. No, the only smaddy we ever see him are the one we God send come. I ungo him one ever see the Father. Me I tell you no fi true. Anybody we trust in a me go and live forever. Me are the food we cause people fi live. On a father near manna in a the desert and them still dead. But see the food ya we come from outer heaven. Anybody we nyam it now go dead. Me are the food we give life and we come down from outer heaven. If anybody nyam this ya food ya, them a go live forever. Me own a body are the food we me go and give so the people them in the world can live. Then the Jew them start cuss and galang amongst them one another sake of him say, hear them. How the man ya can a give him body for him? So Jesus said to them, say, may I tell you no for true. If you no name the man where God pick body, and if you no drink him blood, you no go live forever. anybody when near for me body, I will drink for me blood, I go live forever. And me I go make them come back alive on the last day. Cause for me body are the real food and my blood, the real drinks. Anybody when near me body, I will drink my blood close to me and me close to them. Just like how the Father will give life, send me and make me live. I see him so me I go make this money when he and me live. And this are the food we come down from out of heaven. You know, come in like the food where one father them did near and still dead. This money when he and the food ya, yeah, I go live forever. Now, Jesus said him sitting ya, when him did a teach at the Jew them meeting house in a Capernaum. After enough of Jesus follower them hear all of what him did have to say, them say, it no easy for take in where my teach say. How hard sitting in my teach. One can't understand where my say. But true Jesus did know same follower them did have said them sitting there. Him said to them say, what me say about that no? Then a what going happen if you no see the man where God pick go back where him did the before? The spirit our give people real life. People no want nothing. Them can't do it. A the spirit make me say when me they say to no. And where the spirit say cause people fi have life. But somehow no believe. Jesus said them sitting here. Cause from the start, him did know the one we named trust in him. Plus the one we did go turn him over to him enemy them. So on top of that, him say, "A that make me tell you no say nobody can come to me if my father no give him the chance." From that time there, no fine follower them turn back and top follow him. So him say to him 12 follower them say, "Oh no one left too?" Simon Peter and Simon say, "Lord, who else we must go to? You have the message we cause people to live forever. We believe and know say you are the only one where God send come." Then Jesus answer back and say, "Now 12 hours no me pick. And still one of them are the devil won herself." No, him did a talk about Judas. Simon Iscariot boy Pitney, who him knows said did a go turn him over to him enemy them. John 6.